Personal Hotspot is a very effective feature. With it, you can share your cellular data connection with other nearby devices via Wi-Fi, Bluetooth or USB. In this video, we will show you how you can make your iPhone XR your personal hotspot. Let's check out the process. Open Settings, tap Personal Hotspot, toggle on Personal Hotspot, tap Wi-Fi password, enter your chosen 8-character password. Use letters, numbers, and symbols to make it more secure. This is the way you can make your iPhone XR into a personal hotspot. Thank you for staying with us. Like, share, and let us know your opinions or ask anything you want to know on the topic in the comment box. We have added a related video and article on the topic down in the description. Check it out and always stay with Apple Tricks for tips and tricks for Apple and Android devices. Thank you.